Four times now, I've lost internet connection. Embarrassing. I'm at the exact spot where I'm supposed to be too, like far out. Embarrassing gameplay. Embarrassing game mechanics, man.
You okay, girl? Let's go.
Ooh. Nice. All right. And with that, fast travel to Saint Denis. Get the trapper, Bandolfers, and holsters. Then on to
Joseph.
Glad to see you again, sir.
Day's work.
That's the complete set, I believe. Very good. Have it easy down here in the south. I once tracked a bad-tempered moose 4 days across an ice sheet just to eat a square meal.
How are you holding up?
Bye.
day.
How goes?
Alright, Western Chipmunk should be around here, because that's where it says it is, in the video, so should be able to see one over here, but as you can see, no evidence of a single chipmunk. Amazing! Who would have thought? The video that has it says this is where you find the perfect chipmunk carcass, and you can't find it anywhere. Outrageous. It's unfair. Rigged. Rigged. The video game is rigged. Confirmed. It cheats. Because in order to find these animals, it's literally impossible. There's no chipmunk here, man. It's so bull. It's good. Wapiti. That's about right. That's about right. That is unbelievable.
You got this, girl. Thank you.
But it's unfair in the first place because I've already gotten a chipmunk for that task. Like, don't have them mail them all at once. Like, mail them each time you collect it. Like, it's so stupid. Come on. Yeah, but see, at least there, it does respawn, but it's never a perfect pearl, so I need to hit it in the exact spot to get it perfect or something. This game, the perfect poor pearl system is actually not useful. Because what's the point of getting a poor pearl in the first place? So basically, they should all be perfect, right? Oh, but then it's easier to freaking hunt. Well, no, you make hunting for the actual animal in the first place harder. Because it already is hard for these certain animals. Don't go to a spot just to find that animal, just to realize, oh, it ain't perfect pelt, so which means, like, it's not good enough. Like, that's so bullshit.
For strangers.
Partner?
Didn't even spawn this time round. Fantastic. Very nice of you, game. Really appreciate it. Well, we're doing it again. But at least it spawns here multiple times, though. Like the place in Poltergage where it tells me to go. I've not seen a chipmunk there once, so... I'd rather go here and try and get lucky on the perfect pelt rather than having to... go back to actually find a damn chipmunk there. Chipmunks are hard, man. Like, I rarely see one. It doesn't matter, because it's already bullshit. Arthur already got it, but I didn't complete it. But you had to get them all at the same time, and I couldn't find a damn Robin. I couldn't find a single Robin either. Like, it's... I hate this. It should not be part of the 100%. It should not. This should be a side thing, man. This should not be 100%. Squirrel. Not a chipmunk. Oh, frick, I'm just gonna... Why, oh why, is this part of the 100%, man? I still have two more to go, man. I just... Just put a comment on one of the videos, the hunting, you know, challenge. Just saying it's too hard. It really is. This is harder than all the challenges put together, because how many times do I have to keep finding a damn chipmunk that's perfect? I like how the chipmunks have not spawned again after, like, for goodness sakes. Squirrel, man. Squirrel. go to Ansburg because maybe I can get lucky. Chipmunk over there. A squirrel. Well, I knocked it over. Squirrel, chipmunk, it should just be the same. So bullshit. Squirrels are more easier to find.
Easy now.
Man, those bloody blue jays are out of here in a split second. No, I'm still looking for a damn chipmunk. why can't you just not give me the luck, please? Just give me some damn luck. You gave me luck earlier today. Stop with the rabbits, alright? Stop. Give me the animals you know I want to get.
No damn time for you.
No, go. What just cut through here? That's it. I'm not looking for this damn thing again. I'm looking for now the robins, which were already impossible to find. Perfect robin carcass. Oh, apparently it's over here near Deer Cottage in Ansbeck. Well, it's not going to be there when I'm here. It's not going to be there, is it? So close to finishing it today, I just can't. There's just still too much to go. Well, no, let me rephrase. There's hardly anything to go. It's just actually finding the animals in the first place is impossible. Squirrel. Squirrel. Not chipmunk. Why are chipmunks so hard for me to find in this game? Squirrel me no! It's the blue jay again. Where the hell did it go this time? Man, the blue jay is out in a second. Sparrow. Woodpecker. That's uncalled for, man. That's uncalled for. Yeah, it sees me. Where's this Robin? Where is it? Spawn at the rocks early in the morning. The fact that it's particular parts of the day as well, like Rockstar, why? No, it's a sparrow. It ain't a robin, mate. You stupid freaking No robins here, because like everything in this Well, let's do this again, save and then reload, because just nothing wants to work for me. Really wanted to finish the game today, but, you know, Rockstar's like, no, you can't go. You can't play Cyberpunk. We want you to stay forever. Like, well, no, I want to break up with you now because it's over. You've screwed me over enough. Oriole. I have one already. Duck. But no robins. My luck with this game is unbelievable. funny how I never used to find woodpeckers before, and now that's the only bloody thing I see. Finally. Did the blue jay fly off? Ah, it did. Once again, I have not seen any damn robins. Sparrows, orioles, blue jays, cardinals, like, what are you doing? This is fun, is it? This is embarrassing. Not for me, for this video game that wants me to complete these tasks that are literally impossible.
Good girl. Let's go.
What's the time? What a great stream. Should have just continued the story, but I just wanted to get the damn friggin' pieces of shit done. I hate it. I hate it. This should not be part of the 100%. I'll keep saying it. This is outrageous. I have to go around looking for these rare...
You're real strong, darling.
please. Well, it's raining, so there's probably likely that there isn't gonna spawn. Why did you have to rain? I really thought I could get it done today. I'm just disappointed in this game, what it has done to me. It has betrayed me in a way that I just got no words. Like, how can you just go to the places where those animals usually spawn and just be like, nah, we're not gonna spawn here now, what? Duck.